What up, guys? Yes, sir. We in Florida. Woohoo! They're gone.
I packed every single thing I needed for this trip. I packed the stuff I didn't even need for this trip. I took my tripod. I took everything except the normal camera, so this vlog can be filmed on the GoPro.
Yes, sir, guys. Right now. Three-story go-kart track. It's gonna be interesting. On the GoPro, we're gonna just hold the GoPro by hand on this. Ain't looking good, Chief. Ain't looking good, not gonna lie, but hopefully we don't drop it, and hopefully we get some W shots on here. Yes, sir. You think we're dropping it or what?
Huh?
Think I'm making it or
what? Yeah, they have those little bones where I can go flat,
too. Don't worry, I'm catching it mid-driving. Up, it's like 5 something. I turned on a flashlight. You definitely can't see me right now. Yes, anyways. Early morning grind on the walk.
Good morning.
To the beach. Yes, sunrise time.
Good morning.
It is.
Good morning.
Well, guys, I actually got up. I got up. 4th on the beach, Joe? Yes, But I forgot my Crocs at the crib. But I actually got up, which was impressive. I didn't think I was going to. But God is good, waking up, making me up for another day of life, continuing the mission, seeing its beautiful creation. It's not even in full effect yet, but it's looking good nights. Yes, sir.
Cheated on every test, I guess. This is my dissertation. Homie, this is basic. Welcome to graduation. Good morning. Buy any jeans necessary. Detroit red cleaned up. From the streets to the league. From a-
Let's go to the beach. Tell them they can take out the whole ocean, as DJ Khaled would say. Didn't really even film at the beach yesterday. I did a little bit of swimming, but I was reading, and I just had homework and stuff. Wasn't out there for long. So honestly, this vlog hasn't been the best beach vlog. It is what it is, though. Tune in my vlog, beach vlog from last year. It was me and Garrett at the beach. We're catching sharks and stuff. That was a great video. This video, it's decent, but it had so much more potential, but school just didn't lay me down, bro. College is going crazy, bro. Majoring in biology, I'm like, oh, it's gonna be a struggle, but let's get it.
Yeah, what's up, vlog?
What's up, guys? You know, this is a throwback type of situation. We got, back in the home territory,
bro. Being chilling in the hometown, dude.
chilling.
We're tired though. We're tired.
Yeah, we're alums. This is weird. We're lame losers.
We're like old men, bro. Right? We're like, I'm gonna donate my entire YouTube paycheck to this school.
So your YouTube paycheck is like 4 cents.
It's here.
Go follow Contractional on TikTok.
Yes.
Please. Hey, live your life outside of the matrix. Get out of the boxes. Gotta get outside the boxes. The boxes are the place. Structure life around the boxes. Get out of there.
I gotta go on Rumble now.
Yeah, follow me on Rumble. Alright, bro. Yo, bro, this is my buddy Kendall.
It's not me. They call me Sean.
It's my buddy Sean Davis.
Sean Davis? Oh.
He's got a
P-shop in the house. We're gonna lose the fucking back.
Behind the camera, go follow all my sub, all my socials, at Ian Armada, all lowercase. Come rock with me. I make content too. Antonio's my dog.
Great game interview, bro. How you feeling?
Great game interview. Feeling? Cannon's almost fallen, slipping.
Oh. He lost his elephant chest head. Alan Newman with his seat belt. And Alan just got all the rest.
Hold on, hold my shit.
Great game
interview. Touch it.
Alright, let's go. Antonio versus Cannabis.
I'll scrub it, come in.
Oh, he's a ginger, bud. You got no chance, pal.
I'm black.
Bro! Oh, he stayed on. Oh, no, he didn't. Bro. Oh, my God. You hit the bottom, bro. Run across.
What the hell? Bad guy, bro. Leg day. You just can't leg day all the time.